Close video Thomas Wells, a former contestant on a number of singing competition shows, including X Factor, has died, Fox News has learned. He was 46. Wells, who went by the stage name Tommy in Hollywood, died November 13 in Oklahoma, according to an obituary memorializing the lively son of Ricky and Rosemary Dean. Wells' wife of 17 years, Jessica Wells, said Thomas died following a freak accident during work at a tire manufacturing plant in which part of his body was caught in a machine, TMZ reported Friday. The outlet said Wells described the machine to be a conveyor belt of sorts and that it was not shut off before severely injuring Thomas. Jessica reportedly told the gossip site that Thomas was rushed to a nearby hospital in his hometown of Idabel, Oklahoma, but was then airlifted to an even larger hospital in Tyler, Texas, which doctors believed was better equipped to aid in life-saving efforts. It was there where Thomas succumbed to his injuries, Jessica told TMZ. She described her late husband as a charmer who always kept a smile on his face and made every attempt to get people to laugh, even busting into impromptu song if it brought joy to others. Thomas had also made appearances on America's Got Talent, The Voice, and The Winner Is. I met Thomas right after I graduated in 2003. We started dating, and we got married on October 29, 2004, Jessica wrote in an obituary passage. Over the years, we've been through ups and downs as most couples do, but we always knew we could rely on each other. No matter what life threw our way, we knew we would get through it. I am thankful to the Lord for letting me spend a wonderful 18 years with Thomas, she added. 17 years we never spent a night apart except for when he went to Hollywood on the X Factor for 1 week. I will miss how he used to tell stories to try to get you to believe him, and when you think that he might be telling the truth he just says no, I'm kidding. I will also miss him singing and playing in his beat laboratory with the puppies singing along with him. He was my first boyfriend and my best friend. Jessica Wells did not immediately respond to Fox News Digital's request for comment.